there are two different ways on how to download itch.io games for Windows PC. I'll be showing you both methods that have their benefits and downsides. Are you ready? Now that's gaming. Let's head to itch.io by typing it in the address bar, and you'll be taken to the website where you are able to try many free games, others you'll have to pay for. Select a game you want to download by clicking on it. This will take you to the creators page where you will find a download button. When clicking on the button, there are two things that can happen. One, you will be able to download the game to the folder of your choice, or some creators may have an option that pops up to name your price. If you prefer not to pay, just select no thanks, just take me to the downloads. You will be taken to another page where you can then download to your desired folder. Once the download is complete, go to the folder, right click on it, and you should see Extract All. This option is for Windows 7, 8.1, and Windows 10. You can choose where you want your file to be extracted, and to make it even easier, have the Show Extracted Files When Complete box checked. This will automatically open that folder after it's done extracting. Once that is complete, you should be able to open up the .exe file and enjoy your game. The second way to download and play these games is through the app from the itch.io website. You'll need an account, which is free and easy to sign up with. After that's done, click on the download app from the front page, which will take you to a second page where you can choose which version is suited to you. Currently, Windows, macOS, and Linux are supported. Download the itch setup to a folder, find it, and then click on it to start up the short installation. After that is done, you can open up the app through the created itch desktop shortcut and sign in with the same information you used to register on the website. Now you'll be able to search for games like on the main website. Installing these games, in my opinion, is easier. Just go to a game you want to play, and on the right side, you can see the install button. Select it and begin downloading the game. A tab will open up on the left side showing the progress of your downloads. Once it's finished, just launch the game by clicking here. Two easy and simple ways to install games from itch.io. If there are any questions you want answered or issues you run into, then post them in the comments below. And if you want to discover something new with the various indie content I cover on my channel, then consider subscribing. Thank you for watching, everyone, and have a fantastic day.